Hello, hello, hello. How is everyone doing this fine day? How you doing, Sibs? Got to do the adult thing yesterday, picking up one of the kids from the airport.
Yarp.
Yeah, you missed it. You missed it. We actually reached our $500 goal. Can you believe that? We actually raised $500 for charity. Ooh. So let's see. This is like first thing in the morning. People are kind of still waking up. I didn't do as much advertising, you know, tagging everyone and everything in sights.
Yeah.
So this is going to be a little bit chill. And on my solo character, I did enough of the Mothman ritual, the event, so that I unlocked all of the tomes. So now we're on our other character, the ones that we have together. And let's hear it. Do you want to do the Mothman thing, or do you want to focus on looting and building?
It's up to you. We could do the looting and building if you want.
So, do you want to do the private world so there's more to loot?
Sure. More loot, the better.
More loot, the better. Okay. So we're just going into the zen of looting, like I coined the phrase I coined. Yeah. Okay. So joining a private world. So you join me, and we'll party up. Ooh. Yeah, actually, my cable is a little tangled, so that's kind of weird. Oh, by the way, I'm wearing my Stitch t-shirt. You know, Lilo and Stitch? So I got Stitch standing on his head, you know, on his head, and he simply goes, I tried. Because, screw this day. I just want to sit back and just go, I did what I could. I'm just like, senioritis, just want to go and coast through the rest.
Hey, when it comes to existing, I top the charts.
So, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to, once our camps are established, take a screenshot of the map. Wow, this is taking a while for it to load. Okay, I'm in. All right, so join me. Oh yeah, when I was looking at killing different types of creatures with Grant's saber, human is not on the list.
Oh, gotcha. That explains a bit.
Yeah. So, yeah, human is not on the list, but cryptids is. Okay.
Okay.
I have no idea why you spawned way over there.
Oh, this is where I logged out.
Oh.
On being attacked.
Oh,
I
no.
I can't fast travel while being attacked. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Alright, I am going to take a screenshot of the map. Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to use an old version of Adobe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's because I don't have to pay a subscription for it. And yes. I'm going to copy and paste it immediately. So give it a moment and hit new. New. New, 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 and then I'll just set it aside. Okay. Oh, there you are. Oh, cool. You're wearing the Adip Mothman, aren't you?
Am I?
Yeah.
I remember.
Oh no! Hey Dark! Hey, how are you? Yeah, we're just doing the chill thing. We're gonna be looting and building today. So, yeah, there's like a parade setup. So, yeah, we're basically building our camp to make it look like parade floats. But I feel that we need to loot for supplies first, right?
Yeah.
Whitespring and all of these mansions, great place to go. So, shall we? All right. How's it going? Nice. Get that loot. Yes. Like I said, I call it the Zen of looting. We go and we loot everything in sight. Yes, we are still using that crappy sword. We need to kill one more creature type. And it turns out human doesn't count.
I can't see.
Boom, boom! Notch! How the heck are you this morning?
Hey, Notch.
Yeast, yeast.
I'm diseased, hang on. There we go.
So. Ooh. Okay. So, this particular point of interest is called Bleeding Kate's Grindhouse, and to me it looks like a Raider movie theater. If you take a look at the storytelling, the environmental storytelling, the screen, the places for people to sit. If this was a Raider camp, I wouldn't mind staying here, you know? You know what I mean? Let's see. Oh, here's a terminal. Oh yeah, I do have hacking on this character. I don't have hacking on my other character. Oh wow, that was quick. Safe control. Yeah, I picked a random word and immediately hacked it.
Talent.
Yeah. Yes, I have coffee. Behold the mighty coffee. I haven't read the lore. I kind of just want to take a look.
That's
What did
me.
you do?
Nothing. Throwing grenades at these things.
I think it's part of the set.
Well, I killed something.
I see that. I got experience for it.
Yes, now I'm in cucumbered.
But I do know that these strange things, they're like hives for the stingwing. Their nest.
Excuse.
Okay. If you're wondering what they were.
Well, I kind of figured the buzzing and yeah.
Yeah. Anyway, I don't think there's much in lore. Top of the world promo, baby tapes.
Baby tapes, you got the cutest little baby tape. I know, monkey.
No, there's really nothing significant. So I say we loot and move on, right? Ooh, I got a recipe, mutant hound stew. That actually sounds tasty in my weird head.
Is it like mutton stew?
I don't know. Notes. Mutant hound stew. Well, with mutant hounds, if you get the mutant hound meat and you eat it, you get a buff to your melee. So imagine how hardy it would be.
Protein.
Okay. I think I looted everything I can think of. You want to move on?
Yeah.
Okay. Now, if I'm reading this map correctly, up the road is a fissure site. That is major danger.
Major danger.
Yes, I know. Forgive the pun, but it's true.
All
So,
right,
we should
let's
go around it.
yeah, let's find them somewhere else. Yeah.
Yeah, because, well, I'm gonna get the crappy sword. I think Scorch, we already killed a Scorch.
What's that over there? Is that a settlement?
I don't know. Let's check it out. But I do know the fissure site has a high aggro range.
Pump it up.
Oh, great. We get to start the day with a bean. All right. That's why I got this cable. I actually need to get a second cable. And hook up the phone. I gotta plug it in. Let me see if I can do it.
Come back to this area.
All right.
We all want to be setting up places like Foundation.
And then, hold on. we turn on the dev. Alright, update complete. Alright.
I just saw Notch's comment about mutton stew.
Yeah, mutton stew. Okay, so we need to 1, 2, 3, 4.
Never seems to end.
The program, the app, was updating. So now we hit start. And then this goes dark. Now it's loading the shell onto the phone. This thing is so neat. Landstrider asked me for help on setting it up so that he could do this with his phone. Okay.
If the Scorched or the Ferals don't get you, the Rads will.
Oh, by the way, I forgot. You want 6th edition? Okay. Thank you for chiming in on that. So, we'll go ahead and get that. So, being boozled, first thing on my search history, you could tell what type of things I've been doing. By the way, the two flavors that's unique to 6th edition is pomegranate or old bandage. Hold on, let me move to another spot away from this guy and his chatter. And then also, cappuccino or liver and onions. Those are the two unique flavors with this edition. So, doo-ba-doo-ba-doo-ba. Here we go. Well, we got marshmallow or stink bug. Or do you want to go, well, hell, I'll let you choose. We did the pomegranate and old bandage yesterday. Do you want to do the cappuccino and liver and onions? Yeah, I'll let you choose between these two new ones. Oh, you want me to do the marshmallow? Okay.
Who taste tested old bandages?
I don't know, but it tasted like you had a Band-Aid and it got wet, like on your finger, and you put your finger in your mouth, and it was that soppy, spongy. You're welcome.
Thanks for the trauma. Nightmares.
Hey, I'm the one who has to do this, dude.
Yeah, that's true.
Okay. So you're watching the stream so you can see my face expression? Here
the
we
delay.
Go.
I get to hear your voice reaction before I see your face, so...
That's an immediate no! Oh!
Delicious.
Who would taste stink bugs?
That's what I'm saying. Like, who grabs bugs and like... yeah, tastes the same as this jelly bean.
I don't know, but that is horrible. Mmm. The sound effect that I made for it, simply saying, oh, yuck. So appropriate.
Mm-hmm.
Mm. Alright. Now I'm sucking on this mint to try and make it go away, but you ready to move on?
Mm-hmm.
Alright, Whitespring is this way? Hello? Are you looking on the map?
Yeah, sorry. No. No. Sorry, I had to mute because I had to say something to Alyssa.
Oh yeah, one of your kids are home. Basically, she couldn't sleep, so was in no shape to be in school.
Yeah, she's been up... Well, she slept for like 2 hours in the past 48. So, I don't know.
Uh-oh.
No.
No?
Well, okay. If you want to, someone I mean... Someone
help, please! Anyone? Oh, thank heaven someone has come! I can feel something incredibly wrong in my circuits. I fear I'm about to explode. Please, you simply must assist in repairing me. It's vital to my continued functions.
You know, for a robot, he's really a narc.
I need someone to help, not stand around and gawk.
Okay, repair. I got it.
Good day to you.
There you go.
Oh, I think you've managed to fix me up better than before. Thank you. Before I forget, I've got a reward for you.
I got a mod, a machete mod. Do you plan to use a machete? I got a serrated machete mod.
No, actually. Well, I mean, I was originally building up to be a melee character, but now I'm like, nah.
Melee character is good up until the last boss fight, and then you realize you're completely useless. And yeah. Even then, a melee build, doing a silo solo, which I did. Mm-hmm. Oh, there's the Fisher.
Okay, run! Except I'm encumbered. Waddle away!
Alright. Let's go over here into the woods. Yeah, I did a solo melee. It took a while because I had to jump and use vats to get to the turrets on the ceiling.
That, yeah, I can see that.
Yeah. Where are you?
I'm over here. I'm right behind you, actually. You're closer to it than I am.
Oh. You're going the wrong way.
I'm getting away from the Scorch Beast.
You mean the Scorch that are taking pot shots at you?
Well, I'd rather deal with the Scorch than the Scorch Beast. There, see? See what I'm talking about? See?
He splooged on us.
Yeah. That's just rude. Actually, let's loot this mansion. Yeah.
Okay, your tent is nearby, if I recall.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's right next to the Riverside Manor. Yeah, we made absolutely no progress to the Whitespring. But there is something I want to loot from here. The Hornwright Estate key card.
Ow.
Let's use these crappy swords. Crappy, crappy, crappy swords!
Why is my crappy sword not in my favorites again?
I don't know. It's a quest item, that's why.
Oh, okay.
It's a quest item.
I asked them a question. Okay, wait. Let me get...
Yeah, I think the key card is in the basement.
Oh, okay. This...
Found it!
That was fast.
Right here. It was either that or we do the Motherlode quest.
Ah.
Okay. I hear something, so...
Yeah, oh look, here's a crafting table if you want to... I'm gonna scrap real quick.
Doop a doop a doop a doop a doop a doop a doop. So, imagine you're rich and this is just your summer home?
Yeah, you lost me at rich.
I actually have another set of cultist neophyte outfit, which is the outfit I'm wearing. You want? The cultist robe you're wearing, I think, looks kind of dumb.
What?
Yeah. But, yeah, if you want it, I have a spare.
Yeah.
Okay.
I good.
You good?
I good.
Their second floor, is it sealed off? I think it's sealed off.
got like weird particles on my screen.
Hmm.
Like the level suddenly has seams.
Hmm. Yeah, it's like, I know there's a second floor. I don't think we can access it.
Gotcha.
Oh, well. There's really not much to tell here.
Yeah. Okay.
Alright. Let me, scrap my stuff.
Thirsty.
You're thirsty? Baby shark. New song stuck in my head.
By Menon.
Uh-huh. Oh, binoculars. That's actually going to be useful. Alright, I'm going to... Oh, we got, I got a couple of grenades that I got from the event that I wouldn't mind selling. But right now I'm going through and picking up all of the scrap and junk. Because we got a building project to do.
Yes.
Yes. Alright, I think I need to go to a stash box. I want to put my dress and my other cultist outfit in the stash.
Okay. My camp is real close, so let's just mosey on over.
You mean your tent?
Tent, camp, whatevs.
Remember the Blood Eagles choke point right there?
Yeah.
We're gonna... We're gonna need, I guess.
Unless you wanna kill them all. Kill all humans.
Yeah, too bad the sword doesn't count it as a kill.
Too bad the sword stinks.
Honestly, I can't be bothered.
Yeah. Well, I mean, if you want, we can hit the stash box, store your stuff, onion cucumber, or close to onion cucumber, and then take out raiders.
We're being shot at.
I don't feel a thing.
They're bad shots. They shoot like stormtroopers. Now that must be an insult on the shooting range. Tell them they shoot like a stormtrooper.
Be like, what are you, a stormtrooper?
Uh-huh.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I need to go that way.
Yeah, that is a hardcore nerd insult.
Meat!
Wait.
What?
Your saber.
Oh, yeah. I thought creatures all counted.
No, canines counted as one category.
Ooh. Whack. Disabled, come get it. Nope, not disabled. Definitely abled.
Super mutants count too, and we are heading right towards them.
Oh, perfect. How convenient.
And it's gone.
No, it's not. I see it. This is not a mighty hunt. It's coming back to us. Sweet. Ah.
Damn it. Get back here. Oh, I feel sorry for the poor thing.
Yeah, so do I. There we go. Oh, perfect.
Then it didn't count.
It didn't count? Oh.
No. I know super mutants will count.
Okay, let's mutant it up.
Yeah, we could, cripple. Tenderize.
Let's kill a bunch and then tenderize one.
One each, yeah.
Yeah. Because super mutant meat is a little gamey.
That's why you don't eat it unless you're a cannibal.
Yeah.
Actually.
I'm cucumbered, so.
Oh, yeah, we need to offload some stuff.
Yeah. Actually, let me drop some of this spoiled stuff. Oh,
What's it?
I was trying to drop it and I accidentally ate it.
Great going.
It's good. It's all good. Oh, look, a roach. And a magazine.
Okay.
The lockbox. Come loot.
Did you hear that?
Hear what?
I heard a growl. A guttural growl.
Well, I see that scorch beast over there. But I don't think it's close enough to hear it growl.
No, it was something over here.
Could be a,
It's a scorched. I just used vats real quick to spot it.
It always sound like they're hawking. Like
hawking loogies?
Yeah. Clearing their throat.
Hawking the loogies!
Oh my gosh.
These swords suck!
Scorch is just looking at us like, what you doing?
Yeah.
Actually, we already have Scorch, so.
Yeah.
Nice boat.
Yeah.
Big enough motor?
Eh, compensating.
Yeah.
But I am in cucumbered now. And I'm compelled to grab more loot.
Oh, I'm looting. I'm cucumbered and I'm not gonna stop looting. And I see another Scorch down there.
Yeah. But
no promise, super mutants.
Lifesaver is a good source of plastic.
Oh, that's right. My original camp was by that one dock with all the lifesavers.
Yeah. Hi!
To you too. Ooh, crafting station.
Sweet.
Oops, hit the wrong button.
Yeah, I need to put my tent down. Oh, hi!
I don't have much to scrap. It's all.
Yeah. Let's see if I can find a place for this.
Hi, Mama. What you doing?
Here we go.
Baby doll. What's that? Baby? Oh, did you get snackies?
I got stuff that I need to sell.
Okay.
Anyway, tent's over here.
Okay. I'm being shot at. There we are.
Yeah, I offloaded everything, and I'm still encumbered.
Gotcha.
So, yeah, I'm in need of a merchant. Anyway, Mothman Equinox, yay or nay, since we got everything.
Eh, we could pass.
Okay.
As much as I love the Mothman, I think everyone's kind of tired of it.
All right. Let's see. Oh, hello. I got so much purified water on me.
Oh, I need to use your cooking station.
Okay.
Did they speed up the animation to sit down at the cooking station?
Yeah.
Like really fast.
Yeah. I am just barely under. Oh, I gotta level up. Agility. Sneak.
Sneaky.
I sneak and sneak. All right. I am actually going to fast travel to the Whitespring to sell.
Okay.
And to loot. Meet you there?
Yeah, I'll be there in a sec.
All right. 8 caps. Ooh. I think I'm going to get some of this coffee going. Mmm. Good stuff. Anyway, I know that you guys were in the chat yesterday, and again, want to thank you for helping us get to our goal of $500 in donations. Thank you again. That really means a lot. So yeah, you guys rock. You guys are awesome. Yes. Now I'm going to sell some stuff. Yay. Oh,
monkey, stop.
It's so hoity-toity.
I like how fancy-pansy it is.
Good evening, mademoiselle.
Yes. So fancy.
New patient.
Oh my gosh, detected. My tablet isn't charging.
Commencing introduction. No. We have Kim's.
The Inhumanities.
The Inhumanities, huh? I also picked up quite a bit of meat. Food may be weighing me down.
Yeah. I always forget on how much food and first aid has a weight.
Please yeah. Refrain from theft, looting, assault, murder, or trampling the flowers.
I kind of like what the protector said. Please refrain from theft, looting, murder, or trampling on the flowers.
I like how that has the same equivalent.
Yeah. Alright, let's take a look.
Excuse me. Let me get some stuff to sell.
I got some awesome possum bacon. It's gonna boost my luck. Now this music is like nice and chill. Actually, did I get everything? Oh, okay, lemonade, which I don't want to make. But my food and water are topped off.
I have a level 50 cultist blade?
Yeah, you get it from the event.
I didn't know it was level 50.
Yeah. Let's go ahead and offload the dog food since it doesn't spoil. And I don't know why tick blood is considered a consumable.
Yummy.
But I'm saving the vodka and whiskey.
Post-apocalyptic hellscape.
No.
Popular demand, this month's creative learning classes are on wilderness survival. Courses and crafting materials are now available.
Yeah, there are some days where we can just have a chill day.
Prepare for danger. Prepare for adventure. Prepare for survival.
Okay, next is ammo. How much ammo am I carrying? Ammo has weight. I got 16 cannonballs. No wonder.
My sister's got some balls there.
I actually need the 306 ammo. 308. Okay. So, you want to go around and loot?
Yeah, Han, I'm not done here. You can get started if you want.
Sure.
Welcome. May I interest you in our fine art and decor?
Sure, if I could loot it and scrap it. Oh, yes. Go ahead and do that. Shopping mall.
Come in, dear. Come in. This is Orm. I'm afraid we've been picked rather clean. People suddenly see value in gold and silver again. Fancy that.
Mm-hmm. Don't mind me, but I am continuing to pick this place clean. But it's kind of freaky that this whole place is modeled after the Greenbrier Resort. You know?
Yeah, I want to go there someday in my life.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the Whitespring Spa. Please take any of the spa suites in the back. Someone should be with you eventually.
Would you want an Assaultron doing a massage on your back?
That would be a
We offer a wide variety of hydrotherapy and aromatherapy Hard
pass.
Mm-hmm. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. You know, I've never been to a spa before.
There.
Huh?
Me either. I wanted to go to one. I wanted to go to like a day spa one day, but then I was like, people, touching,
Yeah. But it's like, is it even worth it? You spend a whole day there to what? Soak in water?
I don't know. I know it's pricey for like a day of pampering or whatever, but I don't know. I'm the kind of person that I don't get my nails or my hair done just because it doesn't make sense to me because everything grows out. I don't know. But I can see how people would like doing it because it is relaxing and nice to feel.
I get my hair done because it stays there for a couple weeks. Well, the color, that is.
Yeah. I have not had a haircut in 3 years.
I'm so actually quite handy with haircuts.
I'm actually really good with cutting Rocco and actually all the kids here. But I just don't want to... I don't want to cut my own hair.
Right.
Yeah.
Your hair is so long, but... Come on, it's Crazy. Florida. It's hot as hell.
It's actually not as hot. My hair actually isn't as hot as you would think, but it is heavy on my neck.
Yeah, it is. But, I actually donated my hair.
Yeah. Usually I always donate my hair, which is
yes,
great.
Security is our prime.
Oops, I accidentally found the way out. So, yeah, I remember the story of what happened at the Whitespring, why it's deserted now.
Hey, what's a legendary core? Why do I have 12 of them?
Okay, legendary cores are used when you craft an item and you want to put a legendary modifier on it so you can make your own legendaries. Cores is one of the ingredients for it.
How come I can't put it in my storage?
Because it has no weight and it's considered currency.
Okay, thank you.
Okay. But yeah, you should marvel at the fact that you have legendary cores. That's in-game shit. Gotcha. But on my other character, I made a revolver, silenced revolver, and put a 3-star legendary modifier on it, and ended up getting anti-armor. That thing lasted me for 10 levels.
Nice. Holy purified water, Batman.
Oh?
I didn't notice I had so much.
Yeah, you get that from the event.
Yeah.
Why do you think I was weighed down?
I don't know. I thought maybe you had like a klepto problem.
No.
Joking.
But we could also buy some plans, like a barn set and warehouse set.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, you could get it from here.
Welcome to Bespoke. The finest tailoring in Appalachia. Not that that's saying much.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
What up?
Oh no, I put a bunch of stuff in my stash so my weight is more manageable for looting.
Yeah, yeah.
But I gotta go to the restroom real quick. I'll be right back.
Okay. Kind of weird in how they make everything that you loot able to break down into components so that you use it to build stuff. I like it instead of things that are absolutely useless, you know? So, believe it or not, coat hangers, good source of aluminum and steel. Used to build crafting stations.
This is Live Chic. Casual couture with passion.
Couture. So, hoity-toity. Don't mind if I loot the place? Grab everything that's not nailed down. That's my way of showing appreciation for a place in a video game. Loot everything.
Medicinal or recreational.
Woo-wee! Ah! More aluminum. Purified water. And I will get you. I'm just getting the major share of the loot here.
Do try not to track blood on the carpet.
Uh-huh. Get some books. Loot. This is actually very relaxing. Just going through and grabbing
Alex,
everything.
Welcome to the newsstand. It's so nice to have guests again. You
Dude!
How boring it's been here. What can I get you?
You don't want us to relax and just get into, like, the zen of looting because that is the greatest thing in the world?
Good day, sir. Interested in a bit of sport? I'm
armoring
kit for your next expedition.
So I'm just going through. Systematically grabbing everything.
And I gotta put on another movie for my baby doll.
Okay. Ooh, I found some teddy bears. Ooh, wood. Some wood, some gears, some springs. Too bad.
No.
Too bad the shelves are like under lock and key.
Is that some good looting?
Yeah. You is missing out.
Listen, stop. Sorry.
It's all right.
I plugged in my tablet and it went down a percentage point.
Oh no.
Ta-da!
Welcome Thanks, Apple. To Le Grand Gourmet.
Well, it's not my fault you're using iPads.
Demonstration. You're a pad.
I liked the parody of the iPad and made it look like a Tampax maxi pad. That was just hilarious when it first came out.
Can we loot these rooms?
Whatever you can get into.
I'm afraid I'm all booked up for the day.
Doop a doop a doop boop doop a doop a doop boop. But yeah, I'm just grabbing everything.
Did you have an appointment? I'm sorry, we don't accept walk-ins.
Uh-huh. Bobby pins!
Pardon me, ma'am.
Uh-huh.
I broke two bobby pins getting into a locked toolbox.
Yeah.
And there was two bobby pins in it, so...
Yay!
Balance is out.
Pardon me, ma'am.
Move out of my way?
Nope.
I don't know how those Mr. Handys have the dexterity to do human tasks. Like cutting hair.
Yeah.
That kind of scares me.
I'd rather shave my head.
Hey, that actually feels kind of good.
Yeah.
Hey, where are you?
I'm on the second floor.
Oh yeah, we need to, we got a miscellaneous quest to collect the Whitespring Hollow tapes. That explains what happened, basically.
Oh yeah.
After the war, the guests were taking refuge here. And they stayed until the end of the year, but because of scheduled maintenance, the robots kicked everyone out. With lethal force.
Yeah. This is like height of bureaucracy.
Because they had everything automated, and there was nothing they could do to cancel the renovations.
I'm running around grabbing all of these vases and stuff. And like right in front of the security trons. Ooh, I found toilet paper.
Yeah.
Gore.
Actually, I'm going to activate a quest. Am I Pip-Boy?
Okay.
Collect and hold Whitespring holotapes. I got one of them.
Got one up here on the table, but I can't find it on my inventory. I picked it up before I had a chance to read the title, so I'm like, wait, what was that I just picked up?
Oh.
Ah, I think it's the Bridge Club recording.
Oh yeah, elevators. But this is like a nice place. Too bad that the survivors got kicked out.
Yeah. They would have had it set.
Yeah.
I'd be of assistance.
Well, I could tell you have been here.
Yeah.
You missed a spot.
Oh, yeah. I missed a lot of spots.
You missed a spot.
Ooh, a bar.
Yes.
Fancy bar.
Uh-huh. Oh! And locked. I picked the lock. Whee! Oh, this is where the robots get manufactured and take off. They originate from here.
Yeah, these it's like are... a spawn point.
Yeah.
It reminds me of the little, like, bobby chutes from We Happy Few.
Uh-huh. You missed some vases.
Oh, I know. I'm vased out. I have a lot of vases. I'm looking for anything other than vases at this point.
I don't think... I'm not going to hold my breath.
Yeah, honestly, I think the majority of what we're going to get out of this is, like, porcelain and ceramic
glass.
Yeah,
but
oh, I found a telephone.
I see you found a roach.
Yeah, I only found like one telephone out of all this looting. Bunch of ashtrays, bases.
Ooh. Oh, you can't get the Nuka-Cola.
Oh, yeah.
I found bubbles.
The white yeah, you can... I mean, she's a protection. Vendor, but...
Dang it. I was like, I want that Nuka-Cola. I don't drink soda anymore. Mm-hmm. You know?
Yeah.
Kind of weird. I don't drink soda anymore, but yeah, I'm obsessed with collecting Nuka-Cola.
I can't drink dark soda anymore.
Mmm. You drink, like, what, Mountain Dew?
No, it's too sweet. I drink either Sprite or 7-Up or even... Well, Mellow Yellow is really good. It's not as sweet as Mountain Dew.
Right.
What yeah, was but that... you can't buy it anywhere.
What was that one drink that you had, the coconut vodka or rum?
Rum. And... It was the Mountain Dew, or the Mellow Yellow, I mean.
Okay, and you mixed that with the Mellow Yellow.
Yeah, it's just, it's good, but it's just too sweet for me. I can only have so much sugar.
Yeah, just an odd choice for a mixer.
Well, Joe came up with it, and you know how he is with his Mellow Yellow.
Yeah. Anyway, I found another holotape that you missed.
What was it?
At my location. Are you turn around?
Yeah, what is it called? Oh yeah, that one I got.
Okay. Yeah, I got it.
That's the one I was talking about on how I picked it up, but I picked it up before I read the title, so I didn't know what exactly I picked up.
Take appropriate precautions.
I'm Cucumber!
Yay, me too!
Baby, you're so silly. It's hard to believe that she's been up for so long.
Yeah.
If you see anything that requires attention, do let me know.
Ooh.
The White Spring is
poor Lotus.
Time of year.
Huh?
He's in the trash bin. Securitron. Or not Securitron, a whatchamacallit.
Oh. Protect?
No, the Sentry. Not the Sentry. I guess the Protect, but I don't know.
Assaulttron?
She's in the trash bin. Assaulttron, yeah. She's in the trash bin.
Oh.
Her name is Lotus.
Lotus.
Yeah.
We aim to provide
poor
a safe,
thing.
Clean. For all our guests.
I'm sitting here. I'm actually on the scavenger hunt for the holotapes.
Are they all in the main building? I thought some were in
one there. One of them is on a patio. One of them's in the golf clubhouse.
Mm.
But the others are here.
West Virginia room. Oh, is this part of the Mobius quest?
No.
Oh.
No, anything that had to deal with Mobius and the bunker itself, you went nowhere in the interior. It's kind of strange. the bunker underneath the quest associated with it did not have anything to do with the interior of the public area. Come to think of it, that's actually kind of odd in hindsight.
Yeah. I'm just looking at all these hand scanners here and all these rooms that we can't all access. Clear.
Yeah, yeah. This sector is secure. Well, I think instead of key cards, like what we use today, they used handprint scanners, biometrics.
Yeah. I just wish they made it so you can actually see what the inside of one of these rooms look like.
Yeah.
Is there a place where you could actually see the inside of a room? Because I would like that.
I don't know. But with all of the stuff that came in with the Brotherhood, it would make sense that they would rotate and make room for the Enclave, so I guess that would be a new place.
Yeah.
This music is just so... so...
I found another holotape.
Ah. I found Lotus.
Yeah. One last toast.
Yeah. I think they actually stayed a year, a full year, and then some, because it was New Year's Eve, 2079, I think. So they stayed there for at least a year.
Didn't the bombs drop, like, October 22nd?
Third.
Third? Yeah, 2077.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I think they stayed here for a year. And a couple months later, because they could. The robots didn't do anything. But when a scheduled renovation that was put into place, like months before the bombs dropped, when that date came, the robots obeyed their programming and kicked everyone out. In some cases, using lethal force.
Yeah.
Guest security is our priority.
Monkey, stop.
So far, I found 3 holotapes. I'm just loot. You know,
wait, you found 3 holotapes? I think I only got 2.
Yeah, I got 3 so far.
Please, refrain from theft, looting, assault, murder, or trampling the flowers.
I've been going into the employees-only sections, too. There's a holotape by one of them.
Good evening.
Oh, cute! They put a turret right up there. I found a phone! Then mine. It all mine. The circuitry? Yes. The plastic? Yes. Because I'm an overachiever.
I want an assault tron.
For what?
To leech upon my enemies.
Yeah?
Baby, stop jumping on the bed.
Oh, I see this place is picked clean.
What are you talking about?
I think you were here. Can you imagine the amount of detail that was put into planning this whole area? Mm-hmm. Nope. Nope. Ooh! Metal.
That's still metal.
Oh, coat hangers. It's a good source of aluminum and steel.
Yes.
Guest security is our priority.
Hey, baby! Don't do that! Gosh.
She doing stuff?
She just jumped off the bed and flung herself across the room. Dramatically.
Oh.
Not only can she stay up for days at a time, she seems to be like invincible.
Is open for
magic powers.
Please feel free to seat yourself.
Whee! Ugh,
baby.
Big building. Tell you one thing, I'm so glad I don't have to clean up this place. I'd be like, nope, nope, nope. You know?
That's what the bots are for.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, I found some cats.
Hello there. Checking in. The front desk and our legendary retail shops are right down the stairs. The dining room, ballrooms, and
we do what we can to make the resort look its best.
Let us know if there is anything we can do to make your stay more enjoyable.
Oh boy. Oh no, I'm at a crawl. Oof. So, any ideas on how you want to build your float?
Nope. Not a clue.
Yeah, that's kind of hard because we need to unlock some plans.
Baby.
Whee.
My schmoopsy poo.
Your schmoopsy poo?
My schmoopsy poo.
That one of your peppers?
No, my baby doll.
Ah.
She's so cute. Sometimes she'll go, I'm a baby doll. I'm a baby doll.
I'm a baby doll. Not responsible for lost, damaged,
I'm like,
stolen,
yes.
Or
yes,
irradiated
my baby doll.
Items.
Oh no, she's hunting for ramen noodles.
Is she hungry?
Yeah. Trying to get her to say hungry, but instead she just like, here, she just hands me noodles. Like, you know what to do, mother.
Welcome to the Whitespring. Deputy Acting Assistant Manager Stratton, your service. Do let me know if there's anything my staff or I could do to make your stay more enjoyable.
This dude is named.
As the most senior member of the remaining staff, it is my privilege to oversee operations and guest relations to the best of my ability.
Huh.
Hello.
You guys are doing a bang-up security job as we're running around taking everything.
It can be a bit overwhelming.
Like pushing them out of my way so I can pick up their phones.
Yep. All of our guest rooms and cottages are currently being refurbished. We are not accepting new reservations at this time. We regret the inconvenience.
Hello.
Please enjoy
are you looking for things to do?
Look at the spam of voices.
No.
Yeah.
Has been reclaimed in 23 years.
Enjoy your stay.
I got everything that I could. I'm going back to the shops with the crafting table.
Violation of hotel policies may result in detention.
Baby.
Okay. Scrap. Let's see what I got.
Is it scrap?
Hold on, let me check my inventory.
Is there a scrap box in here or no?
Not a scrap box, no, but
okay.
I got 155 pieces of steel scrap.
Ooh.
Asbestos, nice. Cloth, springs, and screws and gears. Now we have to place a tent outside. Where are you?
I'm in the same room with you.
Oh.
Today's security status is red. Please take appropriate precautions. Please refrain from theft, looting, assault, murder, or trampling the flowers.
All right, let's go out. We place a tent and we can put things in our scrap box.
I just dumped them in my stash so I can go back to looting.
I think I got everything. I'm going outside.
Yeah.
Yeah.
May I be of assistance?
Ooh, need a stretch. Do a little bit of a stretchy.
Not allowed to stretch. No. Strictly business.
Oh yeah, we need a photo. We need a photo. Dude. You there?
Huh?
Okay. Just it got so quiet so suddenly.
Mm-hmm. I'm just watching Alyssa dance.
How does she have so much energy?
She's a kid.
Hello, and welcome to the Whitespring. Guests and visitors are always welcome.
Alright, I'm gonna place my tent down.
Baby!
Baby shark doo 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 doo. Gonna have to be way out in the yard. Are you following me?
No, I'm stalking you. There's a difference.
Oh, okay. I'm trying to find a spot to...
Forgetting to use bats.
Bugs. Now that's one hell of a bug problem. I couldn't use bats because I was encumbered. Ooh, Mr. Handy Fuel, acetone, screwdriver. Look at all the scrap that we can get out here.
Oh.
Hmm?
How convenient. I picked up some Nuka-Cola just as the thing popped up saying that I needed to drink.
Oh, yeah. There's also a sulfur water fountain. It cures one disease. You can drink straight out of it.
Mm-hmm. But I'm not diseased.
So you think.
Mm.
Yeah. Anyway, I'm looking for a spot where I could put this tent down. Oh, there's golf balls.
Good plastic.
Yeah. Yeah, I remember for a while I was doing a shotgun build. Now is in so desperate need of plastic so that I can make more shotgun shells. Still looking for a place to put my tent. And nothing. It's not letting me put my tent out. Done.
I discovered the golf club.
That was like so hard just trying to get everything.
What? What? These ragstags were chasing me and I was fighting a ghoul. And all of a sudden, this ragstag just came out of nowhere and just headbutted it, the ghoul I was fighting. Man, I wish I was running OBS. That was pretty funny.
Yeah. I'm actually following my quest marker. We got a Mothman priest nearby.
Oh.
Shit. No!
Oh. Aw. Oh, hello. You've upset the golf club. The country club is upset.
They could blow me. Ow! Duel? Okay. Oh, that's from inside. I was like, oh no, what's stalking up on me? What's stalking up on me? Alright. Oh, snap.
Monkey, what are you doing?
There we go. Ooh. Hi. Ow.
The divine light will consume you. A new sacrifice
Help.
Comes.
The high priest?
Damn you, unbeliever!
What?
Help!
Holy moly, let me strike!
You seeing how he's enchanting these mobs?
Oh.
I broke two pieces of armor. This dude had better be worth it.
Ah, monkey!
Okay. This actually... Life-saving combat armor right leg. Sure. And more loot. That creepy crawly sound.
Yeah, I think that's coming from downstairs, maybe? Or that.
I'm actually just following it to the holotapes. Because I have a quest active. I guess it's upstairs? This is crazy. Is there an upstairs? Right here. Ooh. Golf ball. Ah, snap!
What'd you do? What?
Upstairs!
Balls.
I gotta level up.
Level up.
And I am diseased. I am... Dude. I am irradiated. Disease cure. Right away. That enough? Oops. And T. Okay. I think there's a holotape over here. Woo! Creeper! Found a holotape over here.
Yes, boss. Oh, man.
What?
What? I did the same thing again. I picked it up before I read the title. Now I don't know what I just picked up.
Ah.
Oh. Well, bridge club meeting? No. Let's toast. What's the other one?
Ooh, lots of loot.
They're coming? Maybe that's it.
Ooh, wine bottles. Ooh, loot, 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 loot. Ooh, something that needs a lockpick. Cool. I think we would need to go to somewhere like Morgantown or Monongah, you know, one of those towns, to get some really good loot. What do you think?
Sure.
Yeah. What? Let's see. Baby shark doo 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 doo. I think I got everything. Ooh. Pool table.
Oh. Oh, hang on, my husband's calling me. I gotta mute.
Plastic, plastic, plastic. This is always good. Always good. Good loot. Some wood, some glass, some plastic. Cool. Alright, I am encumbered, but... Like I said, this makes some good loots. Alright. Now we need to keep on going. Keep finding the loots. That looks like a trap. The heck is this? A bureau. Oh! Yoink. I am going to grab that. and yoinka that. Like I said, just grabbing everything, anything and everything that's not logged out. Uh-huh. I actually don't use Xbox, so thank you for the offer, but, nah, that's alright, but I'm sure if anyone else in the chat is interested. But, yeah. But that's really sweet of you, but thank you for the follow. Yeah, thank you for the follow, dude. Right now, we're just going into just looting because we're trying to build up our camps. Oil. Okay. Here we go. So, yep. Welcome, dude. Welcome to the chat. Let's see. Trying to gather up some stuff. Ah, sickle. Oh, can't pick it up. Doop 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 doop. Ooh. Ooh, fertilizer. Let's see, what can we loot from here? Continue up. I heard something. Okay. What is that sound? What is that? Ooh, loot. Alright, I think this is the pool, right? Oh, it's these guys! I am sorry, but will this do for... Does that count? Please tell me it counted. I don't think it did. That's disappointing. But those little guys are so cute. I know, I feel bad for having to kill them. I had to find out. Ooh, plastic. Life preservers. Yes. You got like a little bit of electrical spark in you, don't you? Ooh. Loot and loot and loot. Let's see. Up. Okay. Oh! Is that a... What? That must be the Fisher site. Okay, so I guess it's not a rad storm? Huh. Kinda odd, but okay. I'm picking up rad somewhere. Huh. Ah. See? I think there's a rad storm, but my graphics isn't showing it. Locked door. Bada bing, bada boom. Oh, shit. 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 That sucked. Maintain a pleasant and calm demeanor. Yes. Did I get everything? Yeah, I think I got everything. Wait. Ooh, all-star basketball. Yeah, poor frog. I feel bad. There, anything else? Ah, bubblegum. Nope. Uh-oh. Okay.
Hey.
Yeah, what's up? Yeah.
Joe wants to go out and get lunch.
We got, like, a half hour still. Can you stay for a half hour?
Joe wants to get lunch. He's hungry. He's like the hangriest person I've ever met.
The hangriest person.
Yes, he gets hangry.
Is that a mixture of hungry and angry?
Yes. He's the ultra hungry, angry person.
Okay. Okay. Yeah. Well, okay, so I needed to head back to my camp anyway and lay down the groundwork for this, build this parade float.
Gotcha, yeah. I'm sorry.
That's okay. But, I call your husband, an attention whore.
Yes. Hands down.
He's an attention whore.
He wants my attention all the time. Which is cute, but it's also like, oh my gosh. I got stuff to do.
Uh-huh.
Now I gotta hurry up and get to your camp so I can use your stash box.
You could just use your tent.
Do I? Oh, yeah, that's right. You had a problem setting down your tent, didn't you?
Yeah.
I'm right here. Hello. The way the golf cart is parked, it looks like it's your golf cart and you just parked it there.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. This is my golf cart. I don't know how to park, so I parked it half-assed right at my little tent.
Yeah. A lot of two-year-olds can't stay in the lines either.
Yeah. I like to scribble. I like to drift.
Yes. Tokyo drift. Without the Tokyo.
Mm-hmm. Ooh. Okay.
I didn't even notice I picked up a flamer.
Really?
Yeah, I didn't even notice.
Huh.
Well.
Ababoobier. So, I'm making it back to my camp. Now we need to do some kind of building. I think first, what we need, I think I need to think of it as like what I do with my Minecraft builds. Look through the inventory and grab things that I think would do good for a palette. But first, where's my bunker? I put my bunker.
All right.
Where's my hole in the ground?
You're a hole in the ground. Anyway, I gotta go.
Okay.
Alright, love you.
Love you. Alright. Bye. Bye. Alright, this is my hole in the ground. I've disabled... sure? I don't know what that was all about, but... Okay. First thing I need to do... for crafting... armor workbench. I need to repair my armor. Okay, let's see. What is broken? Alright, we just got that. That's okay. That's okay. This needs to be upgraded. This needs to be upgraded. Okay. So, instead of repairing, we'll go ahead and scrap. We'll scrap and make upgrades. All right, light armor. Hold on. What needs to be made? Left arm, left leg. Left arm, left leg. That's sturdy. Left arm. Level 20. Left leg. Level 20. Switch to modify. And let's go ahead and put this on. And that on. Scrap our old armor. Do a little bit of modifying. Modify. Painted metal. Okay. No, miscellaneous. Nothing, nothing, nothing. Okay, and sturdy. Boiled. Okay. Pocketed. That's always good. No paint. All right. Out, 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 out. Okay. Now, I think I got the Mothman cultist building set. I'm not too sure, but we're going to have to dig through the crafting inventory to see what's there. So, we'll wait until we can get back onto the street. Ooh. Alright. Oh, so. Actually, challenges? No. Scoreboard. We'll claim that. Alright, we'll go ahead and put that there. And it should be... yes. Lots of supplies. Okay. Let's start with some floors. Something like that. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, how about walls? We can... this is a lot to go through. Alright, we'll go ahead and choose the most basic and put that here. Alright, then for walls, let's see. Trying to do a basic wall, but we got all this stuff. Alright. And wallpaper. Anything Mothman related. Enclave. nothing that sticks out. All right, roof. We'll go ahead and put that there. Now. Stairs. This is standard. Doors. Nope. Crafting. Nope. 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 Lights. Alright. Mothman, cultist, wall, torch. Okay. We got these to put onto our palette. What else? We got also another variant. And another variant. That's not it. Okay. This. A desk lamp. Alright. What else? Nope, that's not it. Going through. Nope. This is a default. But this would work with our Mothman build. Same thing with this. And this. Let's see, what else? Alright, we'll have to go through, do a search. Nope, nope, nope. Nope, 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 nope. Hollywood, huh? Going through. Alright, this is Illuminated Signs, Vault Tech. This is kind of like doing a go away. Winter fireplace, hunting lodge fireplace. Okay, maybe worthwhile. Alright, more skull candles. I think that's it. Anything over here? Nope. No candles. Right, nothing. Okay, that's locked. Christmas. This probably... Christmas light themed. And a little bit of blue and gold. And red and white. Okay. Alright. That's food. That's water. Resources. Appliances. Beds. This is a Mothman cultist bed. Chairs. Okay. A Mothman cultist chair. Okay, it has to be on the foundation. Nope. Wavy Willards. Ah, the Wise Mothman Throne. I unlocked this with the event. Alright. Anything in particular with the stash boxes? I don't think so. But, I'm gonna go ahead and put this here. And this over here. Displays. Well, we can dress up the mannequins. Okay. Floor decor. Nope. This probably would have a use for it. Okay, this is a creepy well. Kind of Halloweenish, but could work with the Mothman too. Ah. Something for the Mothman theme? What's this? potted plants. No, that's a little too much. Hay bales. Nope. Modulars. Plushies. We can use them as, like, little figurines. Okay. I don't know about this dude. Wow, I got more plushies than I know what to do with. Okay. Raven perch. Nope. Animatronic black cat. That's Halloween, but always a favorite. We do have some Christmas trees. Alright. How about green? Okay. That's something for Easter. Nope. Nope. What's this? Oh, wrong event. Okay, shelves. Anything? Nope. Vendors. Nope. Tables. Nope. 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 Mothman cultist side table. Anything else? That's a log. Red rocket? No. 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 Alright, wall decor. Okay. Mothman cultist effigy. I should have this. What's this? Oh, that's a bat. Okay. Yeah, I really need to dig deep to see what I have. Plastic fruit wreath. This would actually do good for Christmas, but I need to unlock it. Hmm. Okay. So, after going through stuff that we could build with, alright, we have a limited palette. Kinda disappointing. Let's see. We need to figure out what to build. Alright. Alright, let's go to the atomic shop. What is available? Oh, we got something free. What do we got for free? Oh, perfect bubblegum. Alright. We got Santa outfits. Okay, we could dress those up as mannequins. Our bundles. Come into town. Mothman cultist bundle. This is stuff that I've been looking for. Yes, I will purchase. Okay. And Mothman bundle. No. No. How about this? This is just outfits. Okay, okay. So let's go under new. Sweet. Okay. Towering Might. Let's see what we can do with this. What? Wreathed Horns. This is more Mothman stuff. Okay. Oh, a fog machine. I'll go ahead and put you... This was the effigy that I was looking for. Sweet. And then this goes over here. And then some other stuff that I bought. Okay. So, I think we're going to need some kind of power generation. What do I have? That's an output of 3, but if I could put you here. And power connector. Put you here. And then attach the wire. Okay, so that lights up. Okay, I'm coming up with some ideas. Definitely gonna need more power. We're gonna have to do the power station to unlock this bad boy. But we do have a palette of things to put down. I think it's enough to get started for now. So, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here, sleep on it, and figure out how to put all of these pieces together into a Mothman Christmas-like theme. Which is going to be a little tricky to do. But you know what? I'm up for the challenge. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and wrap it up here. Thank you guys for showing up. Thank you for spending time. And thank you for the scares and the jump scares. And thank you for the new follow. So, let's go ahead and see who we can raid. So, go ahead and hang tight for a moment while I go ahead and look through the team. Because I'm part of the Fallout for Hope team. And let's see who is streaming. Fallout for Hope. And... Tuniversal. Tuniversal is actually a really, really good guy. So, let's go ahead and raid him. Alright. Tuniversal. So we'll start the countdown. Getting ready. Go ahead and click confirm to say that you're ready to raid. And 5, 4, 3... 2, 1, and ba-boom!